Coles is a grocery retailer. In terms of team size, is about 115,000 employees. Coles' mission is to help Australians eat and live better every day. Our vision for AI is having it in everything. So we've already got it all through our supply chain. We're using it for providing customer insights to 6 million customers a week. We're using it for optimizing our store operations and improving the freshness of a product and making sure that we've got everything we need on shelves. We're using AI to forecast where the product should be, the right velocity of those. So we do 109 billion predictions every day. So that's 2,000 stores, it's 20,000 SKUs, and we're forecasting those out 100 days. So that's really important in terms of giving our suppliers the right visibility so that we get them on shelf effectively. We've seen an improvement in availability of what's on shelf, and then based off the prediction, so the quality of product has significantly increased as well. The thing that I'm really excited about with the future is our ability to reimagine our business. We're 110 years old, and so you can imagine all the practices and processes that are built up. Through AI, it gives us an opportunity to make sure that we are focused around the customer, that we're as operationally efficient so that we can reinvest those savings into the customer value proposition.